So the stewardess went around and gathered everybody's drink orders, but she kind of skipped the guy in front of me because he was asleep, which makes sense because it was, you know, a multi-hour trip from one part of the coast, you know, one coast to the other coast. So later on, when she was distributing drinks and he was awake, he complained in a really nasty fashion, "Why didn't you ask me for my drink?" "Well, you were asleep." "Well, you should have awakened me." Like, you know, how is she going to know that you would be angry with her for awakening her? You know, you're a stranger. She doesn't know you. So later on, you know, and he was really, really nasty about it. So later on, he was asleep, and she, you know, I pulled her off to the side, and I said, "You know, what you did was right. You didn't do anything wrong, and the guy was just being a jerk." Because, you know, I just hated the way that he treated her. So she gave me a glass of Merlot and a nice smile, and frankly, I think I like the smile a little bit more. So I just hate seeing people treated like that.